How to point Namecheap domain name to Bluehost hosting. Hey guys, Brian with WPQ blog, and in this video, I'm going to be going over how to point Namecheap domain to Bluehost step by step. By the end of this video, you will successfully know how to point domain from Namecheap to Bluehost. Pointing your Namecheap domain to Bluehost is a quick and easy process. In this post, we go over how to point Namecheap domain to Bluehost. Namecheap is by far one of the most popular domain registers out there, and Bluehost is one of the top web hosting companies. When you sign up for Bluehost, you receive up to 63% off your hosting purchase. I've provided a link in the description below to Bluehost to get your discount. I've also provided a link to Namecheap in case you haven't purchased your domain name yet. A little disclosure, the links are affiliate links, and I receive a commission which helps support this channel. It's very common for people to buy their domain names from Namecheap, but have hosting with Bluehost. Namecheap offers free domain privacy, and the renewal pricing is cheaper. Let's get started in this how to point domain name from Namecheap to Bluehost tutorial. When you buy a domain name from a separate company, you will need to point the name servers to the web hosting company you are using, such as Bluehost. When you purchase web hosting from a hosting provider, the hosting account will come with very specific name servers. When you buy your domain name from a domain register, you have to make sure you change your name servers to point to your web hosting provider. The process is quick and easy, so don't worry if it sounds complicated. Below, I show you how to point Namecheap domain to Bluehost. We want to point your Namecheap domain to Bluehost name servers, Bluehost name servers, ns1.bluehost.com, ns2.bluehost.com. Log into your Namecheap account and update the name servers to Bluehost as mentioned above. When you log into Namecheap, you want to click on domain list over on the left hand side. Once you do this, it's going to list out all your domains that you currently own via Namecheap. Find the Namecheap domain you want to point to Bluehost and click the manage button to the far right. You'll be on a domain management page. You want to scroll down until you see name servers. You will see custom DNS with an arrow to the right of it where you can make a selection. You want to select custom DNS. It's going to bring up a name servers tab where you want to add your custom name servers from Bluehost. Add the following Bluehost name servers: ns1.bluehost.com, ns2.bluehost.com. Once you add Bluehost name servers, you want to click the green check mark. This will point your domain name to Bluehost servers. I do want to warn you that it can take up to 24 hours for these changes to take effect, so be patient and don't worry if you are routed to Namecheap's default page temporarily. However, from what I've always seen on my sites, is the site showing up correctly within 20 minutes to an hour. I hope you enjoyed our video tutorial on how to point Namecheap domain to Bluehost hosting. Alright guys, thanks for watching. That is my tutorial video on how to point Namecheap domain name in Bluehost. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos. Leave us a comment, we love hearing from you.